Nalungkot ang mga netizen sa mainit na isyu ngayon ng Katniel, dahil naging dahilan ito ng kanilang paghihiwalay. Narito ang mga kaganapan. Ayon kay Catherine, "The love team Katniel will always, always be there naman talaga. We don't want to limit or box ourselves na oh hindi pwede si DJ gumawa ng ganyan kasi dapat Katniel lang. Katniel lang parati. Grabe 11 years na, and ang hirap kasi ang dami-dami na naming nagawa together. Ang swerte lang siguro naming na yung fans naming inaalaw nila kami to grow individually and as love team as well." Nalungkot ang mga netizens sa nangyari. Ito ang ilang komento ng mga netizens na fans ng Katniel. "Katniels, we know this hurts but we all need to move on and heal all our broken hearts. Let's continue to love and support Ate Kath and Kuya DJ. Mahigpit na yakap para po sa inyong dalawa. Nakakaiyak hiwalay na sila. Go Kath! May you continue to be strengthened by each lessons you've learned moving forward to your healing process. We all know you're on the right side and it's on your aura. Good thing you did not use social media to use pa-victim or pa-awa effect, hence you've used it positively. You truly are the queen, and may you find the deserving king on the right time. Laban lang Kath, all is well." Hindi rin napigilan ng mga Katniel fans na maglabas ng kanilang nararamdaman sa Facebook dahil hindi nila akalaing maghihiwalay ang Katniel sa tagal nilang nagsama. Narito ang ibang mensahe ng Katniel fans. "I love you Katniel, thank you for being my childhood, thank you for all the kiligs and sigaw whenever you guys are being there for each other, and thank you for being my inspiration. Since growing up days, thank you for the 12 years of showing us what love is, I will always support both of you, thank you for the 12 years, Katniel Catherine Bernardo at Daniel Padilla. Been silent about this but I can't deny the fact that my Katniel heart is hurting, but still thank you, both. To my forever love Katniel fandom, this is not the end, still we live in a Katniel world, I'm your forever fan Judy. Probably the most heartbreaking thing a fangirl can feel. I never thought this day would come. I was looking forward for a proposal, not a breakup post, but it is what it is. Thank you Katniel for sharing your decade love with us. It will never be the same. End of an era."